All right, everybody. Welcome to my stream. I am going to be playing Battlefield Bad Company 2 because it is not necessarily as linear, or it's not as non-linear as a multiplayer game. And I played it before, so it should be a little bit faster overall. We're gonna play the single player, start a new campaign, start from the beginning. It'll be fun. Due to the nature of my computer setup, I will be unable to respond to a lot of chat, except for voice.
Hey, you missed a spot, Wyatt.
There it is.
Sergeant, isn't this roar thing's really there?
That's what they say.
That's what they say. What do you think, McKee?
I don't know, Faraday. But I guess you're gonna tell me.
See, the way I figured, we get atomic bombs, Kraut's got V2s, Japs have gotta have something too.
We're here for the scientist. That is it.
Hey.
Able squad's ready, Sarge.
Okay. Start the engine. Take us in.
Go, Wyatt!
Where the fuck are they headed?
Shit! Get down!
Shit!
We're clear.
Anyone hit?
Abel squad didn't make it, Sarge.
Shit. All right. It's up to us, then.
How come it ain't started yet, Sarge? They said 0600.
Right on time.
Hope it worked.
The key. If they can take what we're throwing at them now, they can keep the defector. Let's get moving. The field. Go. Mines. Watch your step.
Stop!
Get down. Down! Jab the arm.
We're clear.
We got lucky there. together. Come on. Challenge.
Who is my favorite baseball player?
Cap Anson.
Great. Let's get him out of here.
Hang on a second. What the hell is that sound?
What's he saying?
I don't know, Sarge.
If you sold us out.
Yaminobuki. The black weapon. It's starting. Going, pal.
It's no use.
Maybe you didn't understand me. We are getting out of here.
Sarge, they just cut off our primary.
All right. We'll go through the sub pen.
It's a goddamn death trap.
Yeah, I know.
Keep going! Move, move, move!
Shit. I don't like the sound of that at all.
Just keep moving.
Airfield's close.
Get him.
flies.
Doesn't matter. We're all dead men.
Just keep fucking going! Red Group should have commandeered a sub to our pen over there. We're lucky they're still here. If not, the scientist's right. We're dead.
Russia has expressed concern about the system, claiming that such a weapon could be used for offensive reasons.
We were here in Russian territory to back up a U.S. counterintelligence operation. A simple support mission, they said. Nothing's ever really that simple, though. Is it?
I can't believe you're leading us through another minefield, Haggett.
You all are some stupid people. Hey, they're forming down there. Marlow. How much time?
Handoff's in 5.
No problem. We're there in 3.
GPS is getting no strikes on our guy down there. Are you sure he's here, Sarge?
Yeah, if HQ didn't fuck us with old intel.
What are the odds of that?
Whatever. We're almost clear. Any up.
That was fucking magic, Sarge. You got my back for real.
You don't die on my last mission. Marlo, you got a point. Our guy's gonna be out there all alone if we don't hurry up. Let's go. Wait, patrol, on my go. Squeeze on my one. Three, two, one.
Take him down. Man goes down.
I got you, leave me this contact now. You best get to position. Agent.
On scope.
Archangel, this is Bravo 2. I got eyes on vehicle and possible HVT subject.
Copy that, too.
No. No. Oh, shit. You fucking.
Archangel, requesting kill on subject ASAP.
Sarge?
Archangel, he's mobile.
Bravo 2 Actual, hold your fire. Hold your fire.
I had him. We let that piece of shit go.
You ain't got shit on no one unless I say you do. Simmer the fuck down. Your time will come. Archangel, subject is gone. Vehicle is still present.
Bravo 2 Actual, the town has been declared hostile. Secure the vehicle.
That's a solid copy, Archangel. Out. You heard the man. Okay, we're unfucking this situation ourselves.
Wouldn't need to if we took the shot.
Just move.
Okay, Bravo 2, you are weapons free. Assault through to the target vehicle.
Up. Expect reinforcements.
Bravo 2, you are weapons free. Assault through to the target vehicle.
Bravo 2,
you are weapons free. Assault through to the target vehicle.
Bravo 2,
you are weapons free. Assault through to the target vehicle.
Get in the cover! Fuck! fire just a little longer.
Sarge, but there won't be anywhere else to hide in 30 seconds.
We'll dig a fucking hole.
All right, Bravo 2, air support is online. You need to designate the enemy vehicle manually. Saying again, you need to designate the enemy vehicle manually.
Designate the target.
In that house!
You've joined your favorite. out going faster!
No, it can't! It's a diesel attacker! Just fine!
Oh, shit! What?
Just fine! Mono! Watch out, six of the dead zone targets before they get through!
Y'all still with me? Pax?
Yeah.
Sweetwater.
It's
It's a fake, what you found.
Fake, sir?
A dummy. We think it's a dry run.
For what exactly, sir?
They're building a weapon. What we know about it so far scares the shit out of us. What we don't know scares us a lot more. So we need more intel. We needed last week. That's where you... Yeah. Okay. Listen, I need this done ricky-tick. I got 9 other units and shit so deep they've forgotten what the sun looks like. So, you work for us now. We want you to do what you do best. Be unorthodox. Be lethal. You do that, you can go home. All of you can go home.
Sir, what do you mean, home? Home, sir?
Yep. Can you do that for me?
We can do that, sir.
Now, this object you found. We got an asset in Bolivia. This is his specialty. Name's Aguirre. Give him this. No. Welcome to Special Activities Division.
What just happened?
I think my retirement just got postponed. That's what just happened. Again.
Special Activities Division? Hell fucking yes!
Olivia.
So much cinematics. I remember a lot of the Battlefield games, there was a commentary where people played them out there, and they're like, best movie played ever.
Next thing we knew, we were over South America, courtesy of an agency we couldn't officially name, working for a guy who sent units like ours to early graves every day. Technically, our luck was improving.
So this Aguirre's gotta be some highly placed CIA spook to be out here so long.
Uh-huh. I don't like it. I don't like any of it.
Hey, Flynn, right? What's our ETA? Flynn? Mr. Pilot, sir? Come on, dude!
Oh, shit, man. Just hang on, man. I lost my smoke, so hang on a minute.
Fuck Tuesdays, man. I get my shit together on a Tuesday.
When are we gonna get there?
Couple of minutes. Woo, how about that?
Oh, RPG! RPG!
Yeah, I saw it.
Whoa, what the fuck?
Now, you see these cheap Russian RPGs? They're easy, man. If it's like a javelin, I have to do something really tricky.
Can you just get us to the fucking LZ before I have to do something real tricky, too?
Right. You got it, boss. Man, this is Ghost Rider reconfirming insert.
This might be a real short mission.
All right, everyone with me. Eyes open.
Our guy did this, maybe. Impressive shooting, if you ask me.
Nobody asked you.
Shh.
What now, Sarge?
Move. 5 meters straight. That way. Place up there.
Hell of a firefight here. I guess some of these are Aguirre's guys.
Nothing but stuck underneath the deck. It was really amusing because I couldn't get out of there and it respawned me there.
Okay.
bodies. That's it.
We're wasting our time. No, wait. Jesus Christ, the guy is fucking dead. We're gonna get pinned down waiting for CSI New Jersey here to tell us what we already know.
The choir is still alive. They would have taken these bodies otherwise.
Yeah, it's a clue. McGuire must have left it. Matches right there. Fits right to the grid. We gotta go upriver.
All right. Call Flynn.
Flynn's gone, Hags.
This just gets better and better, don't it?
We got company.
Foot mobile's coming. 12 o'clock.
Got it. Predator engaged. Make it count.
It's a PBL! Cat for cover!
Aguaya. Telling you guys, he's gotta still be alive.
What's the plan, Sarge? Call Flynn, X-File out?
I told you no. Okay, maybe we want to find a vehicle.
I don't like this river.
Just keep your eyes open.
This weapon shit, though. You think Braidwood's telling us everything?
How the fuck should I know? I'm just a grunt, not some spec ops. Shitbird, I'm just a grunt.
Okay, well, see, I got a theory.
Whoa, don't switch channels. This ought to be
good. No, check it out. If the guys who just hit us are paramilitaries, they gotta be on someone's payroll.
Who's?
That's the question. With someone interested in Aguaya, I guess. Maybe one day we'll visit somewhere like this and not shoot the natives.
Yeah, sure we will.
Everybody out. We're walking.
Maybe one day we'll visit somewhere like this and not shoot the natives.
Yeah. Sure we will.
Thank you.
kid just rushing away here for a rainy day today, but I'll put in the air for you. How's that?
Many thanks, Ghost Rider. All right, let's go.
Nothing like a little ambush to get the blood circulating. How's the hypertension, Sergeant?
Let's just go get the goddamn supply crate before they catch up. This thing looks like some kind of surveillance hardware. Destroy it.
To answer a couple questions, Mr. Furry Gamer, I'm going to try and do dual streaming, so stream on Twitch and YouTube, and the next game will have an increased volume. Well, I can't speak real. The next game will have increased volume, because I have to do that through the broadcaster, and it is very difficult to see, that's what makes it kind of fun to do. So, where do I go? I will turn it around for a moment. Okay, yeah.
Any weapons we find from now on, we can equip whatever we have found from crates like this. Got it?
Oh, cool. I should have been picking up all the ammo, because now I don't... This is a supply drop. Any guns that you find, go here, and I only have two because I was an idiot.
Yeah, Sarge, thanks. I'm not unfamiliar with how crates work.
Ghost Rider, we got the crate. Thanks.
Okay, Bravo 2, that's cool. Ghost Rider out.
We need to keep moving if we want to find a wire.
Hey,
actually pretty funny. Some people are able to see some of that, the details behind my mic. If I can't make this next run...
about an hour and a half, and I'm a little dehydrated. And so with that checkpoint, I'm actually going to be saving the game. If I can, please save the game. That should have saved the game. Okay, so that should be enough for the game today. I'm gonna take the head off. See